Hey, this is Greg Archer with GTV. We're in front of the Santa Cruz Roller Palladium where we're going to talk to the Santa Cruz Derby Groms, a bunch of young girls doing cool things on skates. I'm even going to dun skates. It's going to be very fun. So let's go check it out.
Do you know what you are?
That's what I asked you.
You are what you is. You is what you am.
And that the truth.
Make how to make them.
I'm in that now.
This is the Santa Cruz Derby Groms. It's our junior derby program. There's 22 girls out there, and they're age 8 to 17. And they're practicing here at the Roller Palladium in Santa Cruz for an exhibition bout that we have for them during our halftime on Saturday.
Derby possession!
A lot of us within the league had daughters that became interested in derby, and I think after being pestered to start a junior league for them, we just said we have to do it.
What do you guys like about being on the Derby Groms?
Well, I just like to sort of just kick butt and get all my anger out on wheels.
You kick butt!
Honestly, I like falling. Like, it gives you a thrill.
What kind of qualities are you finding in them? I mean, what stands out? That you're seeing so
fearless.
Far?
Fearless. Fearless. We'll try anything. Like sponges, just ready to learn. And great teammates. Within the first couple weeks, they were helping each other up off the floor when they would fall.
The drive that these girls have to learn how to be in the sport and what it means to be a derby girl and just to be participating in something like this where it's kind of a... Even though it's old, it's kind of up and coming again, and they are just really excited about participating.
They're open books, open minds. They're awesome.
It's just a bunch of girls that all have the same interests that I do, so I feel like a big sisterhood, which is fabulous.
So when they knock you down, what do you do? Do you get up and you kind of go after them and try and knock them?
You're supposed to keep your fingers in so you don't get run over, and then just get up really quick and keep going.
You can't be really fragile and really, like... soft.
You gotta skate fast and just know the rules, and if you get all that done, then you can just be great. Sometimes tiring, sometimes painful. It's just really fun though.
I get to chuck everyday shoes and, you know, be on wheels.
I have your best interest at heart, so I'm offering you this protective gear.
You know, I'm pretty confident. I'm pretty centered and strong, and, you know, I do a lot of yoga.
Bring that dummy over here and show it to
us. That's the way in San Quentin. With Mr. Potatoes.
Told you about them taters.
You know, it's really not that hard at all. I don't know what all the fuss is with all this roller derby, roller chick, roller grom stuff.
Derby position. Staying low and together. And it'll save you almost every time.
Like this. Balance. Like that. And when you kick my butt and roll over my fingers, I'll forgive you.
You guys ready?
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
1, 2, 3, let's go!
Not even hardly.
So see what you got.
And you got a lot of looking to do, Junior.
You are what you is.
That entirely too correct.
And that's all it is.
Uh-huh.
A foolish young man.
Bring that dummy over here and show it to
that's
us.
That's the way in San Quentin. With the Mr. Potatoes.
Told you about them taters.
Evil Chris was invented. Now we talk like the thing fish.
Sapphire.